Good evening and welcome to CBS Baltimore.com. Well, this afternoon the sun came out, temperatures in the mid upper 40s now, but down to 39, 42 in D.C., 33 almost freezing just north of us, freezing in Hagerstown, 25 now in Kremlin, 19 in Oakland. That cold air will slowly be coming toward the region. Over, it kind of goes over the mountains and pours in. Now we're down to 38, as you just see, 39 Ocean City, and warm spot there in Easton off the bay there, a bit of a breeze at 45 degrees. All right, so we still have some wind, unfortunately, in the region as well. Out of the northwest, 10, 15 miles an hour, 17, still 24. So that brings our wind chills down into the upper to mid 20s most places, or the low 30s. So we've got some cold air overnight. It's going to stay with us until we get to the weekend, even colder tomorrow night into Saturday. We did a lot of lake effect snow as this cold air comes across the lakes. A lot of it across Pennsylvania, northern sections, Erie near Cleveland, south of Buffalo. All that's going to continue the next couple of days. Garrett County will likely see some snow showers. Pittsburgh got a little bit this afternoon and probably some more tomorrow. That cold air just coming across the lakes just picks up that moisture, but we're too far away usually to see much of that. And the mountains tend to dry it out. So here east of the mountains, clear skies, some clouds south and east of us, as you can see, but they'll be moving off west of us. Just a core of cold air over much of the country right now. 5 above zero in Pierce, South Dakota, 37 Albuquerque, but southwest temperatures in the 60s, and across Florida, generally has 60s, even some low to mid 70s still. But even down there, it's going to get cooler, at least for a day or so. Overnight tonight, we've got clear skies, should stay with us pretty much. And during the day tomorrow, a weak system coming through could bring some clouds, maybe a flake of snow in the afternoon, it's possible. But Saturday, high pressure builds in, not quite as breezy. The wind will be a major factor Friday. Saturday afternoon, if you're heading to the game, mid upper 30s. Yes, wind chills, upper 20s to low 30s, but it should generally be sunny. So if you can sit in the sun for that Army-Navy game, you're in pretty good shape. Winds tomorrow in the bay up to 30 knots with a small cabin advisory. The sunrise 7:14, sets at 4:44 as it has for the last couple of days. Partly cloudy overnight, brisk and colder down around 25, 26. The average low now is 30 degrees tomorrow. Colder, yeah, with sunny skies, but winds up to 25 will make it feel like 30 or 32 most of the day, as the high may get up to 42, may not even get out of the 30s. On Saturday, topping out at 40, 23 at night. Clouds come back Sunday, Sunday night into Monday with temps at low 30s. Could be a little rain and snow shower activity, and then some rain on Monday. 53 on Monday, and then 47, a chance of more shower activity, we think, on Tuesday late in the day. Have an update. Cast on tonight.